Hey there, Francine. Decide not to go with the others?
Me? No, thank you. I'm not much of a dancer anyway.
That didn't stop any of them. You know, I used to be quite the dancer back in the day. You're looking at a former New England Regional Golden Toes competition champ. 3 years in a row.
Oh? Yeah? No kidding.
Yeah, but those days are long gone.
Injury or something?
Yep. Not me, of course. Someone else. Lifetime ban for that one, let me tell you.
Oh, okay, Joan.
Hey, where did everybody go? Francine, where is everyone?
Some hot new club opened up. They all left to check it out.
What? It's only 7 p.m. I expect them to be here till 11. Joan, go find them.
Should I tell them you want us to crunch?
Of course not. I just want them to work really late for a perpetual deadline because we're all in this together because we're family, right? Now go get them back here, whatever their names were.
So, anyway, that's the story about how I ultra crit one shot at the boss of Black Soul Demonborn. Wanna hear it again?
Whoa, it reminds me of the time I popped my ultimate while in the Bear Hug QTE at the end of Shadowbane 12.
You can do that? Whoa.
Totally, man. My name's Hangrenade. You can call me Hangrenade.
Sweet name. My name's Viper. You can call me Viper.
Look, normally I'm not this forward, but I think you fit in here. You let me know if there's anything you need. I'm your guy, all right?
Well, there is one thing. You know where to get the card.
Who told you about the card?
The internet, okay?
Your story checks out. You want to talk to Pepperbox Meerkat. She's in the corner. Tell her the passphrase, my credit is good.
This place is pretty sweet looking, I guess. I should look for references to my favorite game, Sweaty Blood, while I'm looking for Pepperbox Meerkat.
Okay, acho que não vai, pô.
I would order drink, but you can't look cool when your hands aren't in fists.
Okay. Unsere Mission ist jetzt Search for Pepperbox Meerkat. Okay, okay. Okay, wir müssen jetzt die Person finden, die uns die Karte gibt, die wir. Ja, ja, die Karte. Die Karte wollen wir gewinnen. Okay, reden wollen wir hin mit keinem.
Soda and energy drinks are all real gamers need to survive.
Friends, Sweaty Blood, or Francis.
This arcade cabinet may not seem like a Sweaty Blood reference, but it was in the background of the bar fight level of Sweaty Blood 8 before you went to fight in space.
Okay.
Oh, sweet. It's Festerface and Distempered Dave, the Wolverine sidekicks from Sweaty Blood 6, the Feral Years.
2 von 6 Hinweisen.
I've heard they might have ray-traced shadows in there.
Oh, damn! I've read about those!
Okay, wo finden wir diesen Pepperbox? Meerkat heißt er. Pepperbox Meerkat.
If you see a real gamer dancing, they aren't a real gamer. Those are just NPCs.
Alles nur NPCs.
It's supposed to be really easy to break. I'm living risky every time I use it. I love it.
That sounds awful. Why would you want that?
It's a phone for real phone users.
Okay, sieht aber schon mal ziemlich cool aus, dieser Club. Finde ich nicht schlecht.
This flamethrower is okay. Not as cool as the pre-order collectible one I got for Sweaty Blood 14.
Mir gefällt es irgendwie, vor allem die Streifen hier auf dem Boden, diese anders, finde ich nicht schlecht.
Are you Pepperbox
Meerkat? Schon schlechteres gesehen.
Wants to know.
I'm Viper. You can call me Viper. My credit is good.
How do I know you're the real thing?
How do you know I'm not?
Are you ready to be tested?
I've waited my whole life for this.
Okay.
All right. There's the club.
Nee, stellt's jetzt auch an.
Game developers come this way. One of them has a funny jacket. One of them is kind of green too.
I saw that green guy. Not sure where they went.
Hi there. I'm looking for my co-workers. They were gonna try and get into your club.
Everyone wants to get inside. The Legion of Forbidden Skills. Wait in line.
Oh, I don't want to get in. I just want to know if they got it.
How should I know? You'll have to go in to see if they're there.
All right. I'll go take a quick peek then.
No, you won't. Prove your worth. What violent and brooding games do you play?
Violent and brooding? Like what?
Games like Broken Spirit, No Forgiveness. It's the most realistically violent game out there.
Broken Spirit, really? That game's not realistic at all.
Reality is grim and gory. That's the savage truth.
No, I mean, it might as well be cartoon gore.
What are you playing?
Well, I play a lot of Cowcatcher on my phone.
That sounds family.
You don't know what a Cowcatcher is, do you?
I do not care, old lady.
Oh, is that how it's gonna be, is it?
Da habe ich mich selbst verschluckt.
Usually people dance at clubs, right? Why isn't anyone dancing?
They're all just kind of standing around.
How can I show off my moves if no one else is dancing?
There's Viper.
What's he doing?
Looks like he's playing a game.
Ooh, yeah! Top score, baby! That gamer card is as good as mine!
All right, you impressed me. Treat this like gold. But there's some things you should know. First, it's 0% APR for the first 12 months, then 15 to 24% after. And you get 5% cash back on all game purchases.
Wait, the legit gamer cred card is actually a credit card?
Not just a credit card, Viper. The credit card. By gamers, for gamers. Once I give this to you, your life will change forever.
I must have it.
There's a catch, though. When the time comes, the card will be activated, and you'll be required to report to basic training for the final...
Hi, Viper. Who's your pal?
You! Go away! Now's not a good time!
No way, dude. Here I am. You owe me 50 bucks.
We need to talk, Viper.
Viper, who are these people?
They're nobody. I don't even know them. Can I have that card now?
We're just passing through, and we're grabbing this guy on our way out.
I'm not going anywhere! Give me that card!
Viper, listen! This isn't just a nightclub!
It's a front for some weird paramilitary thing. They're trying to recruit people like you. There are guards.
It's a club for hardcore gamers! It's called Decor!
Who are you all? How did you get past the door?
We snuck in here using the air ducts. How is that not the most gamer thing ever?
You can't fool me. We don't have air ducts. We're liquid cooled. Agent Hand Grenade, explain this.
I told you a dozen times. The liquid cooling is just for show.
Agent Hand Grenade, you fool! Guards!
What should we do with the spies, boss?
You've heard about our exclusive card. Now what do we do with you?
Look, I don't know who you think we are, but we're not spies.
Of course you are. Why else would you sneak in here?
There's a war coming, and soon we'll all need to choose sides.
We don't know anything about your war.
It's a war. For the very best cashback deals on the planet, you feel like you've won the battle when you save 3% on all restaurant and gas purchases.
Look, we're developers. We just want to make games.
Developers? Did you make Sweaty Blood?
Sweaty Blood? That's my favorite game.
No. We're working on a game called Surfing with Sharks.
If you're not making real games, you're not real developers. Agent Hand Grenade, are the Wolverines hungry?
The Wolverines are fiberglass, boss.
Looks like we'll have to keep you quiet the old-fashioned way. By ripping out your larynxes.
What?
Nothing personal. GG.
Viper, these are your people. Tell them we'll keep quiet.
We're cool, man. We're cool.
Not pressing F, yo.
Look, I don't really like these people, but maiming them is, bad PR.
Bad PR? We've been dealing with that for years.
Well, I tried, Midge. Really did.
Try harder.
I demand a trial by combat.
Wait, did we make that a thing?
It is totally a thing. And we get to have a champion.
Okay, that part is definitely not a thing.
Why? Are you scared of us? Our champion versus your champion. We win, we go free.
Who's your champion?
No way. I'm only here for the legit gamer cred card. I want those sweet, sweet cashback deals.
I'll champion them.
Joan, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you back. If I have to clean somebody's clock to do it, then so be it.
How did you sneak past the guard?
I didn't.
Gamer code dictates that the visiting team chooses the game.
Choose wisely, then.
Okay. Yes, dear.
Okay.
Hat die Wache ausgeschaltet. Okay.
The intruders win. They go free. If Pepperbox Meerkat wins, we rip out their larynxes. Then they go free.
I can't believe I'm about to play some casual mobile game. Remind me to shower later. What's this game called again?
It's called Cowcatcher.
Let me guess. You have to catch some cows? How cute.
You all done chatting? Okay, 3, 2, 1, play.
Are you all playing?
Yep.
Okay. Joan vs. Pepperbox. Beat Pepperbox. Pepperbox in Mikat. Okay, so ich dachte, das wäre schon ein Spiel. Okay. Wir müssen. Cool spielen. Okay. Wie ASD.
It's FMV, full motion video.
Okay.
Really can't get more realistic.
Max. Ach so. Everybody in the club. Session. Everybody in the club. Ein Tanzspiel. I'm here legit. You a nep. This fit. You're nothing new. Deja vu. Time to melt. Verdammt. I don't need you to tell me how to play a game. Das kann noch besser. Ich muss mich gerade ein bisschen konzentrieren. Are those cows just standing on the track? Oh, huh. What's gonna happen to the cows? Boy, those cows never learn, do they? Let's go. Got a min max if you wanna lead the packs. I'm here to the steer. That is to steer. Here that steer. In hostile to no critter. Track of fire. But I fire. Turn will they learn. Stopping takes a half mile. Ich will nicht wissen, was in dem Spiel, wie das Spiel aussieht. Aber gut, wir müssen ja hier nur tanzen. Es flatscht immer so zwischen den Sachen. Ich will es gar nicht wissen. Ach du Scheiße. In this club, that colorful, but here's a relief. I got no beat, I got that few gamers and you get no. And I'm coming to collect on absence of a no. It's all nerd. This game is not about thinking, it's about feeling. You gotta. Das flatscht da mal so zwischen den Füllen. Really good, you can drag zwischen den miles. Zwischen den Runden. Und das macht dann auch. Ich will es gar nicht wissen. Wenn es ein Kuhspiel ist, dann will ich das wirklich nicht wissen. Okay, wir haben es geschafft. Nicht mit dem besten Score, aber ja. Wir haben es geschafft.
I got 17 cows. You?
Oh God. Why is it so realistic?
They use motion capture.
I'm gonna be sick.
Huh. That's never happened to me.
Boss got 3. The intruders win.
This game. Who would even make this?
Was it difficult?
Of course not. Cowcatcher is more about giving you a real sense of immersion. I just love games where you can experience new things.
Can we go before they change their minds?
Okay.
Never come back here again.
But what about my card? I need it.
Go!
First game, Puke. Cherish this moment forever.
Ein sehr realistisches Kuhmelkenspiel. Ist auch schaut. Oder was auch immer da falsch gemacht hat.
It'll be fine, Viper.
I was this close. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get a legit gamer card?
Why would you want anything to do with them? They nearly killed us.
And no one was really dancing either.
Also, their exclusive club was really just a front for a recruiting station, and they tried to recruit Viper, and Joan saved us all.
Speaking of Joan, where is she?
Oh, huh. She said she'd be right behind us. She wasn't walking with us the whole way back?
I didn't notice.
Way to be observant, team.
Hello, everyone. Check out what I got.
Is that...
They were so impressed with my skills that they gave me a fancy exclusive credit card.
What? No!
Oh, yes. Proper credit card use is how you start building a good credit rating, you know.
No! 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 No!
Okay. Da haben wir schon durch die dritte Episode. War eine kürzere Episode. Und wir sind auf Platz 15 gelandet. Na toll, wir waren mal zwischendurch auf Platz 7. Da wo Chris Zukowski jetzt gerade ist. Ah, okay. Ich weiß nicht, was das Leaderboard hier für eine Rolle spielt, aber okay. Wir machen weiter mit der nächsten Episode. So, Episode 3 Welcome to the Club haben wir gespielt. Und weiter geht's mit Episode 4. Catapults and Conspiracies. Let's go. Mein Englisch ist nicht so sehr schön. Sorry, mein Englisch ist not zero vom Deck. Ich muss auch hier in Englisch können. Das Spiel spricht Englisch, ich sprich Deutsch. Ja, let's go. Nächste Episode, Episode 4, wenn ich richtig gezählt habe. Von Staffel 2, 3 out of 10. Let's go.
Ah, there you all are. Why aren't any of you at your desks? You're supposed to be working.
Yeah, I'd love to be, but the servers are down.
Without network access, we're stuck in an analog world.
And Kevin won't let us erase the whiteboards.
Look, it says do not erase right on it. What part of that isn't clear?
Dude, you don't even know what that stuff means.
That doesn't mean it's not important.
Well, don't we have a network admin or something?
Yeah, she works remotely from Argentina. We can't get a hold of her.
Excuses! Go give the server a good kick or something.
That's in Argentina too. Look, sometimes servers just go down. It's Mother Nature's way.
Not this time it isn't. It's not the server's fault. Someone sabotaged our modem.
Sabotage.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
There's only one explanation for all this.
There is?
This is Bruce's handiwork. If Bruce thinks he can out-espionage old Jeb, he's a fool. You hear that, Bruce? You may think you're so smart, but there's a time for planning and a time for action. And a time for action planning. I'll be in my office action planning. Look busy, everyone. Don't let the scoundrels get to your morale.
Okay, so who's Bruce?
I don't know, some rich guy Jeb's been obsessed with forever. Who knows if he's even real?
Yeah, well, maybe he's onto something. A lot of strange stuff has been happening. Javier exploded, Kevin's computer was stolen, that weird faceless guy showed up.
Don't forget about Sally.
And that's not even everything. I'm gonna go talk to Jeb. Hey, Jeb, can I talk to you for a second?
Is this important? Action planning is a priority
one item.
Bigger than priority one even. Priority two.
Yeah. So, Joan and I found something weird the other day. She said it's a listening device.
A what?
A bug.
A bug? Bruce has taken this further than I thought. He's relentless.
Really? You think Bruce planted this?
Close the door. And then make sure it's the closest it can be. You can't be too careful.
Okay, so why do you think this Bruce guy planted this?
Let's just say it's what I would do if I were Bruce and he were me and I wanted to steal my ideas. You see, Bruce runs a nearby game studio.
Okay.
Blood Diamond Studios.
What? No way. Blood Diamond Studios?
Shh. Not so loud. There may be other bugs. We should be stage whispering.
You're joking, right? They're the biggest game dev on the East Coast.
Whisper!
Why would they care about us? They're massive.
Yeah, because they stole their massive ideas from me. World of Catapults, big game, right? My idea! We can't let them take our shark surfing game thing, too.
Dude, no one is gonna take our game idea.
I know. Because you're gonna infiltrate them.
What? No way, dude.
You're in this deep now, and so is Joan. Both of you are going.
I'm not gonna sneak into some big-ass game office just to find you proof of some conspiracy.
Stage whisper? Who said anything about proof? I have all the proof I need right here.
In your stomach?
In my gut. I feel it. Deep down in my business acumen. You just need to deliver a message. You, Joan, I don't know, grab someone else too. Get to Blood Diamond Studios. Find Bruce and give him that. And I want you to look Bruce in those cold eyes and tell him, Jeb remembers. Jeb remembers everything. Now go. I need to do more action planning.
Okay. Okay, wir müssen some others rekrutieren. Play the latest Shark Game Build. Und irgendwas mit Checkout. Mit 32C. Neuer Roboter oder was?
When a find out who added the sewer level to this thing, someone's gonna pay.
Okay, wir spielen das. Oh. Ja, was soll's.